minimum, don't overflow, just be gradually in your exercise, because otherwise there will be some problems. Maintain the focus in your body. Good. Rotation. Now that we arrived here, we start to feel a good sensation of freeness, liberty. Good. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The body stays just the whip. It turns. Okay. Next, from a natural position, one end goes down, the other up. Inhale, exhale, starting position. Stretch the lungs, the spine. Exhale. Natural. Lungs, spine. Once again. Like if there is a rope pulling your elbow up, it's not pushing, not just naturally it goes up. Inhale, exhale. Again. Okay, we finish with the last exercise of the middle body part. We inhale, feel the bone, the energy all in front of you. Collect. Concentrate in the middle part. Feel again big. Again the middle part in the dantian in this part. Exhale. This exercise is very good for give you the sensation and the feeling of concentrate and open the energy that if you are not used to, you can't feel. It's an opening and the ball, it expands in front of you and you move with the arms but with the mind as well, your energy. Thank you. all here, all concentrate, and after you can push it away if you want and destroy something. No, this is a Dragon Ball thing. But thank you very much. Amitofo.